show this to Z.
Off we go. Come on.
Got something? Let's get this data disk back to Z.
Thank you.
There it is.
Got your mark, I'm coming in.
You made it.
Anyone spot you?
Me? Not a chance. What are we dealing with? Any sign of the droid?
Some kind of service gantry.
Could be a way in.
It's the best option I can see. Only way to the Lucre Hulk is through this swamp.
For you, maybe. You want a ride, BD?
When you're ready, make a move on that gantry. I'll be watching.
Copy that. That's one way not to get mud on your boots, huh? Now we just need to rescue Z. Hard to believe anything could live in this swamp. I guess our friend here makes it work. See that building, buddy? Guess someone does live here. Or did once.
Thanks for the assist.
Dangerous spot to catch a fish.
Nay, dangerous fish to catch a sport.
Sure.
Aye, that one slipped the line. But sarcasm is weak bait. Besides, I've gathered my focus for my quarry, the fearsome Blotsam Crab. One of my old crew, a mate on the grapnel, once tried to pluck a crab from the seafoam, when suddenly, wham, overboard she went.
Scuva, whatever happened with the pirates?
So there we were, four quarren, armed with spears, each way a mind to make a mantelpiece of my wee rubbery head. I looked over to me captain, and he stared right back, waving his arms like a goober fish in heat, at the harpoon I held in my hand. Oh, for a black instant, I considered nailing those pirate quarren to the rocks with my harpoon. But something stopped me from pulling the trigger. Perhaps it was the sparkle that caught my eye. The sparkle of a passing Glumbrigeel. What would those pirates say to a whole school of Glumbrigeels? A crackle and a sparkle as they be, thought I. So I opened my wee mouth and emitted the mating call of the eel. Eel!
You speak eel?
Aye. But I forgot to turn on me comm. We Skriven alone heard the cry. But my demented expression put such a fright on the Quarren that it dropped the blasters. By the time they'd come to the senses, we were swimming away as fast as our flippers could carry us. It was only later, as we fled aboard the Zephyr schooner, that I realized how close the real danger was. But I shall continue my tale next time.
How much do you think this is worth?
Nothing's worth crossing the raiders. Now move.
Check this place out. Find something, buddy? You ever been in a ship this big before, buddy? Been a long time for me. Not looking forward to it. But Z's in there. I'm not leaving without it.
What are you doing out here?
I could ask you the same question, Zig.
I came out here to look for Z.
Yeah, me too.
Ahem, and I am Winnie Eres. Kal, was it? We've only just met, but I could use some assistance.
What do you need?
I was told there's a bird in the swamp that spots a resplendent plumage. But when I tried to get a closer look at one, it snatched my datapad and flew away.
Where'd it go?
They've got a nest at the top of a spire nearby. I'd go, but Winnie here says I gotta stay by her side.
Yes! Yes, that spire there. It's so close, yet so far.
I'll see what I can do.
You shine like the stars. Oh, that's a Coruscant saying. Perhaps a more simple, thank you, Cal.
Good luck finding that data pad, Cal. And be safe. Those gliders perch in high places.
Please. That data pad contains all my designs, not to mention my reference data bank. Without it, I'll be starting all over from scratch. I mean, even more than I already am.
I can't move that. There's no other way up to the pillar either.
Ready to liberate one slightly eccentric High Republic droid?
Yeah. You?
Well, I'm here, aren't I?
Thank you. Thank you.